guys, welcome back to... Very good. Don't disturb me. Just 10 minutes, I'll be done with my recording.
Okay?
क्या पहनना है? पर्पल वाला ड्रेस पहन लू. ओके, व्हेन माय हाई गाइस गेट्स ओवर, मतलब ये रिकॉर्डिंग खत्म हो जाने के बाद. क्या? ओके ओके, यू डोंट डिस्टर्ब मी. ओके, वेरी गुड. डोंट से इन बिटवीन. वीडियो इज गोइंग टू बी अ रिव्यू प्रोडक्ट. रिव्यू प्रोडक्ट. ओके, back to my channel Titli. I am Priyanka and today's video is going to be honest review video and it is about the Inweather products. So Inweather products ko maine kuch time pehle purchase kiya tha, like a month ago. Aap mere Instagram stories mein check kar sakte hain. And since then I have been getting a lot of inquiries ki product work kar raha hai, kiya hai ya nahi kiya. So I thought let me just share with all of you, did it work for me or not. So before starting, make sure that you do subscribe to my channel, like this video and share it with all your friends and family if you genuinely think that this was a very informative. Okay, so let me just tell you something about Inweather. So Inweather ki jo brand hai, it is not a new brand but it has come into highlight in the past 2-3 months. And I was looking for a product that can actually work on my freckles. I have the problem of freckles. Obviously, I have my makeup on, so you can't see it. But still, I have the problems of freckles. This is the only problem that I face. So I was, you know, very, very badly searching for something. So I got this kit from Inweather. I will insert the picture here. So they have many kits available. They have a glowing kit. They have acne kit, like anti-acne kit. They have the anti-pigmentation kit. So I got the anti-freckle kit, or you can say the anti-pigmentation kit for myself. Because it was in a huge discount, I was getting 4 products for $6.95 only. So I thought, let me grab my hands on this and let me check if it really works. So yeah, chaliye start karte hain. Let me tell you everything about each and every product and the details of the price of this प्रोडक्ट विल बी मेंशन्ड ऑन द स्क्रीन. सिंगल भी आप इसे परचेज कर सकते हैं अगर इनमें से कुछ आपको लगे आप खरीदना है, या फिर इफ यू थिंक इट विल वर्क फॉर यू और एनीथिंग, आप उसे परचेज कर सकते हैं. एंड द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स पर भी मैं इसका लिंक प्रोवाइड कर दूंगी. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट एंड द फर्स्ट प्रोडक्ट विल बी डेफिनेटली दिस वन, बिकॉज दिस इज अ फेस वॉश एंड दिस इज फ्रॉम Inweather. दिस इज अ प्योरिफाइंग नीम एंड गो टू कोला फेस वॉश. And this is from normal to oily skin. Considering the skin type, it is okay. It is good for the normal to oily skin. I have a combination skin, but yes, it did nothing bad and not even good for me, because the consistency of this is like a very gel based. So if you ask me if I'll repurchase this product, I will not, because it doesn't foam. You have to take a lot of product to get that foam, and still you don't get it. So why wasting so much of money? And one more thing, it is paraben free, but it does have sulfate. So I have not been using any product that has sulfate from the past, I don't know, like 2 years or more. Now coming to another product which I use the least, you can say, because this is a sunscreen and I'm very particular about my sunscreen. So I don't change my sunscreen very often. In fact, I haven't changed my sunscreen from so long, I don't even remember. This is the Inweather Sunscreen Creme Gel which has SPF 30 PA +++. It is written it has goticula and cucumber, and it is for all skin types. But I don't think it is for all skin types, because I have a combination skin and I used it. It was very nice when I used it here or the drier part of my face, but when I applied it around my mouth and the T-zone where it tends to get a little oilier, I started sweating. So I think for winters it will be good, and because it is a sunscreen, it can be used in the winter also. So yes, I will keep it, but yes, repurchasing, when it comes to repurchasing this particular product, I don't think I'm going to repurchase again another product that I have not purchased from this kit. Now coming to the best product or my favorite product of all of them. Like I got 4 products as shown in the kit. So this is the Inweather Natural Blend Anti-Pigmentation. blend. I'm sorry, this is the Inveda Natural Ayurveda Anti-Pigmentation Blend with Rosemary and Bergamot Oil. So guys, this is oilier, but it also gets absorbed, but it also tends to make you a little sweaty. If you are someone who sweats a lot, then you might not like this, but I am also someone who sweat a lot. But personally, it gave me result, okay? I am recommending this because I actually found a lot of difference. Maybe because I used it with the deep pigmentation cream available. And this bottle, you have to use it twice a day. Only then it will give you the effective results. This is only 10 ml and it does not last you for more than 2 weeks. Yeah, it doesn't last for a month. So if you are planning to purchase it, purchase two at a time, because it, so this is something that worked for me from all of them. And maybe the last product I will also discuss about it. This is the whitening and depigmentation cream. So the first thing that I don't like about any product that has whitening written in it, because it's mentioned here it is a whitening product, so I'm not liking it. But I think the combination of both of them worked for me, and I am using it. It will last for very long. It is very, very thick. It is extremely creamy. So yes, isko lagane ke baad you will feel extremely heavy on your face. Immediately it doesn't get absorbed into your skin also. But I think both of them make a very good combination. So if you are looking for a product that can actually help you to reduce your freckles or pigmentation, then you can try this. If you are not against this whitening products, this is something I don't think I'll repurchase, because as I told you, I am strictly against the whitening products. But yes, this is something that I will get and I will use it, because I am getting a lot of difference. So yeah, this was like a full honest review of all the Inveda products. I hope it was quite useful for all of you. And okay, one more thing, coming to the cream, I just want to tell you that if you're of oily skin, don't go for this product, because it will tend to make it more oilier. It is of cream consistency, it is very thick. So for the next time, stay positive, stay happy, keep smiling, and make sure that you do subscribe to my channel and do share it with all your friends and family. Bye bye.